I'm Carly Imhoff, and I teach science to kindergarten through eighth grade students at Ashford School in Ashford, Connecticut. This year, I received an NEA Foundation Learning and Leadership Grant so that I could attend Space Academy for Educators at the U.S. Space and Rocket Center. Last year, I started an aerospace program at our school because so many of my students are interested in space exploration. And when my students are adults, they might be the first generation to colonize Mars. However, before the NEA Foundation gave me the opportunity to attend Space Academy for Educators, I was nervous to teach about space since I had never taught it before. If this opportunity was not available to me, I would not have been able to develop the engaging aerospace program that my students have been thriving in this year. Before the NEA Foundation grant, I would never have thought having my students build a cube satellite that would go into low Earth orbit was even possible. At the U.S. Space and Rocket Center, I got to experience different aspects of astronaut training, and I made lots of videos of my experience that I have shared with my students to bring different science concepts to life. I've also created lessons based on my experience that incorporate robotics, rocketry, forces, 3D printing, and aeronautics. Without this opportunity, I would not have had the skills or background knowledge to help my students build working cube satellites. I'm really excited to see what my students design next. Thank you, NEA Foundation.